Alright, let's see what's on the mission list today. Child soldier? Seems easy enough.
Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Hold on. These are child soldiers. Alright. Damn. No suppressor. Really? Screw it. Just kids, after all. Okay, there we go. Let's get to it. Yeah, I figured I'd just make a quick one. Just show off the game. Might actually be coming back and making some new content very soon, so keep a lookout for that. Aim true, ye vengeful. Yes, that is true. Don't kill the kids. They are just chicken. They can't kill the chicken. Can I climb this?
Nah.
Going the other way. If you look to your right, you can see the airport. What?
The map has been updated.
Aw, oh, look at you, Ocelot, being
Buddy
helpful.
Oh!
Hold on.
Analysis complete.
Oh, wow, but he's a child, though. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nobody else? Okay. post. Anything in here?
Nope.
Man, these dudes ain't even got beds. How you sleep on pallets, bro? Oh my goodness. Abracadabra. Wait. You ain't see nothing. You good. Knock this kid the fuck out. Good. You good, and you good. See? Easy. Oh no. Who died? Why are they killing prisoners? Who? What? Wait, who is that? Oh, more kids. What? Oh my god. Hey, no. You stay down. Quiet. Please help me, boy. Ah, god damn it. Wait. Uh-oh. I'm screwed. Please don't shoot. Okay. You stay here. Wow. They're just kids. Don't hurt the kids. Well, no one ever asked if I was gonna be okay. Good job, Quiet. Just stay there. Don't. What? Who that? Oh, God! You're good. Man, this kid really just laid me out, though. Wow, okay. Take two. I need to see everything. Who is that? Y'all not it. It's gonna make a lot of noise. What is he wearing? Is that a bag? Wow, my aim is horrible. It's been a long night, y'all. Just bear with me. I'm usually better at this. What is that guy doing? Hey, guy. What you doing, guy? Why you out here in the rain? Whoa! Nah. No food for you tonight. Stop that. Okay. You know what? Yeah, I can come to another base. Who are you? Don't matter. I'm taking you too. Here I walk. Oh, crap. Are you serious? I hit him in the head. I got your CQC. There you go. Who that? Oh. Nobody important, I guess. Snuck out. I not had time to play with these kids, man. Wait a second. Who are they? More child soldiers. Really? Oh. Okay. Are you? You really hiding behind the door, bro? Ah! Come here. The patent judo toss. Okay. Just stay here real quick. I'm gonna be right back. Yep. Is there anybody else you have to worry about? He's done. He's done. Oh, look at that. Captured it. Yeah, you just... What? Oh. Okay, well, you're coming too. I should be able to bring the chopper here, but just in case I can't, I could change him. Oh, guess what? We're going for a ride. See? Easy. When I'm not getting shot at. Well, it's in here before I go. Why? Oh, they actually got beds in. It's not even a mattress. Oh. I was gonna help out Mother Base. Let's see. Maybe we need a little music.
Enemy craft detected. Not piston updated.
Nah, fuck that.
That's not funny. I didn't see him. It was raining. It was dark. Oh my god. Oh, I ran that kid over. No. Oh no. Shake a hat. No. I ran that kid over. Oh my god. No. I didn't mean it. Oh.
No. Whoa. Whoa. No. Why am I starting off here? Wow. Okay. What the? Lay down. Why are you not dead? Not dead, but why are you still getting up? Okay. Do your thing. So y'all saw that, right? I started off just immediately getting jumped by a hyena. And if you didn't know, hyenas eat bone. Wait, I got stealth camo. I guess Snake this much, he's booking it though. There you go. Teamwork makes the dream work. Damn, I still cannot believe I ran that kid over. That was not intentional. Don't run kids over. Don't run kids over. They are just innocent children who have been corrupted by war. And I suppose I'm supposed to get you too. Oh my god. Okay. Pick up. See, the last time I went that way, I hit somebody. So I'm gonna go this way this time. Wait, that's the same way. Oh my god. No, wait. I am not taking that risk again. This way. Closer. Bruh, are you serious right now? Okay. So. No. I need you in the truck. Okay. Safe driving technique. Safe. Come on, quiet. Come on, quiet. Come on. There you go. Okay, you're good. You're good. Alright. See? Worked out this time. Oh! Okay, look. The dude got one eye, so don't judge me. Okay. You first. Alright. And you? Then we can go. Wait. Hold on. Gotta take this too. Just cause. And that's how we do that. So, the lesson here is that sometimes kids be busting at you. And sometimes, if you're not careful, you might run one over by accident. But, if you like it, might post more. Took me a couple times, but you know, I do good sometimes. Oh. Butterfly. Did okay. Why you got a tired motion? That's loyalty. Quarantine. Oh, right. Ooh. Brass Squirrel. Who comes up with these names? Ashen Stallion, Troublemaker, Sanitary, bro, you don't wash your ass. Alright. Glacier whoever comes up with these code names needs to be fired. I swear.
We have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. First it seemed like a common cold. Before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests and...
And I'm already in the chip. Okay. So, you solve one problem and you get hit with another. Wonderful. 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 Oh. That's not
how it tells who's infected. During the incubation period, we have no way of knowing who's clean. You have to try and guess who's infected before they go symptomatic and quarantine them. It'd be easy to just milk a route or vector of the infection. From now on, you can suspect a staffer's infected. You use your iDroid to order them into quarantine. Huh? If the situation may then won't submit to quarantine just because I or the medical team tell them to, they will submit. Of course, it's just a temporary measure until we find a permanent solution. But at least they'd be in solitary isolation so they won't infect each other and get the mental care they need. If we do nothing, we'll only lose more people.
I'm already in my... Okay. Killer Python, Devil Husky, Explain Coins, Dying Head, Rapid Buzzard. You look like you need to be in quarantine. Fighting Raptor, Rabbit, Agam. What's an Agam? Blazing Bear. That don't even sound like it matches. How? Swear? How am I supposed to fight? I'm assuming that's what that means. Yes, bro. Then you have to fall into nope. Nothing in. Okay. Wow. They're really messing with my money now. Okay. Well, guess I got a new problem to deal with, y'all. Don't know how I'm gonna deal with it, but hey. Oh wait, they're new, but they came from out in the field, so yeah, we're putting your asses in here. Alright. What? I don't know though. She might as well let me down. I'm gonna get the staff sick. Huh. Maybe you do wash your ass. You just don't. You're infected, probably. Is this a staff member that's infected that I need to know about though? Hold on. I gotta look through every single one of these guys. Is that like a. All. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Troublemaker, Supervance, Gunsmith, Gunsmith, Diplomat, Gunsmith, Physician, Physician. Why is it a brick? You're gonna melt this test, you're good. Why do they all look so mad though? I guess I was supposed to be looking for somebody in particular. Foster disguises abilities. What's going on now? Okay. Cause trouble with a unit, entering staff. Really? That's what you do?
Select unit.
You out. Well, you know what? Putting your ass in quarantine. Just cause. No. Cause trouble with me. Yeah, your ass is going to quarantine too, so you know how to act. Shit. Man, this got so... Damn it. Why? Why do I... Nah, I'm not gonna go through this shit now. Who else? Who else is infected? Oh my god. Death by disease? Killing Nash him. Guess y'all weren't good enough. That's not funny. I should've left your ass out there. Another base XO. Oh, yeah, that's the number two. Listen, Justin. Maybe I should put Miller in quarantine. Interpreter, Russian, need you. I'm way down too. Yep. Quarantine.
Staff has been quarantined.
Alright. Quarantine is specified.
Wait.
Did you figure out what's causing the infection?
No. You won't let me because I'm too busy dealing with this.
Select unit.
See, y'all just really not gonna let me deal. Alright, y'all. So apparently this is not gonna let me select another mission until I have this sorted out, so I will be back next time. Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Thanks for watching.